Hello, folks. Your HelpNDoc documentation can be published in multiple formats. It can also be published multiple times with different content and settings in each of those formats. Let's see how easily this can be done. In this video, we are going to show you two simple steps for creating a new publishing output. Step 1. Click the top half of the Generate Help button in the Project group on the Home Ribbon tab. This will then display the Generate Documentation window. Each output and its format is listed along the left sidebar in your build list. The outputs with checkmarks will be published the next time you generate the documentation from your build list. Now, step 2. We are going to create a new format option for your new documentation output, and I am going to show you two ways to do this. The first method for creating your new output format is to click the Add button here on the top menu of the build list. A drop-down menu will now display the formats that HelpNDoc supports. Go ahead and click the new format you'd like to add. This closes the menu and adds the new output format to your build list. The second method of creating your new output format is to simply right-click your build list. This will display a pop-up menu. Hover your mouse over the Add menu option and then click on the new format you'd like to add. Once again, this closes the menu and adds the new output format to your build list. By default, your new output is added to the bottom of the build list and has a check mark next to it indicating it's been enabled. As a result of being enabled, this output will be published the next time you generate documentation using the build list option. You can now assign the new output format a new name, update the settings that are used when generating documentation, and change the order of your outputs. These steps will be covered in a later video. HelpNDoc is free for personal use and evaluation purposes. You can download it at helpndoc.com and see other video guides at helpndoc.com/online-help. Thanks for watching.